Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Zoe.
Zoe what?
Zoe Alexander.
And Zoe, where are you from?
I'm from Caerphilly, South Wales.
South Wales. You look like Pink. Do a lot of people tell you you look like Pink?
Yes, that's what I do for a living.
What?
I'm a Pink tribute artist.
What do you call yourself?
I call myself Zoe Alexander as Pink.
Okay.
But we want to get rid of the as Pink.
As Pink.
And we just want to be Zoe Alexander.
I've been doing the Pink tribute act for about 2 years now. It's the best thing in the world when you love your job, because I get to perform. It makes me so happy, and it makes other people happy, and that makes me happy. I just want to please people.
Why have you come on here then?
Pink, doing Pink is amazing, and I love it. But it's a day job. This is, you know.
Yeah.
This is a career.
Want to do your own thing.
Yeah. I want to be Zoe. Doing well today, it would be an absolute dream come true. It means everything to me. It's what I do. Not really very good at anything else. It means a lot to me.
So what are you hoping to get out of today?
I'm hoping to get 4 yeses, but after that, I'm hoping to get a bit of an identity, my own identity.
And are your father and mother with you today?
Yes. My dad's a Tom Jones tribute act.
Yeah.
And my mum does Shania Twain.
Oh, my God.
Really? So we got Shania Twain, Tom Jones and Pink in the same house.
Who opens?
And do your father and mother work all
You open as well? Tom Jones.
I do.
And then Shania comes on.
Just check.
And then Pink.
Zoe blows my mind.
Okay. Zoe, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing So What by Pink.
Pink, okay. Off you go.
Oh, she's singing Pink. Na 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 na. I guess I'll just blast my husband. I don't know where he went. So I'm gonna drink my money. I'm not gonna pay his rent. I got a brand new attitude that I wanna wear tonight. I'm gonna get in trouble. I'm gonna start a fight. I'm gonna start a fight. We're all gonna get in a fight, so it's so what? I'm still a rock star. I got my rock moves, and I don't need you. And guess what?
Okay, Talisa.
Okay, I actually quite liked your image when you came out, and then when you told me about Pink, I realised, okay, you based it on Pink. This is what
No, I didn't base it on Pink.
Oh, you didn't?
No, I'm trying to get away from the Pink thing.
Okay, see, the problem is that you came out saying that you wanted to, you know, find your own identity.
Yeah.
It's very confusing for me because I did feel like I was watching a Pink tribute act.
Should we get a second song?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I want to give you a chance because you kind of blew it on that. Can you be yourself?
Yes.
Off you go.
What are you going to sing, Zoe?
Emily Sandé next to me. That's
Emily Sandé.
Okay. And be you. Be you. Be you. Be you.
I'm always being me. That I, whenever I'm on stage, I'm this doing what flows out of me.
We're trying to help you.
You won't find him drinking at the table. Rolling dice and staying out till 3. You will find him, you'll find him next to me. Next to me. Ooh, ooh. Next to me. Ooh, ooh. You.
Okay, thank you, Zoe. Nicole.
Hi, Zoe. I really like your energy up there. I think you have a pretty good voice. I honestly think that you need to go away and take the time to find yourself as an artist, who you are.
Yeah, Zoe, I'm confused with the identity issue. You know, coming out saying you wanted an identity, then you sing Pink. I thought that the second song was much better, but I do think you need to go away and really find your own lane and find what sounds right for your voice, because at the moment it just sounds like every other average sort of singing voice.
Yeah, Zoe, it's a pity because you've got a great look. You absolutely look like a pop star, but the vocal was just very, very average. But I think with time, you could be fantastic, but I think you need to go and find yourself and come back to Zoe. So we're going to vote. Gary?
Zoe, I'm afraid it's a no from me.
Nicole?
I'm sorry, it's a no today.
Talisa?
Sorry, it's a no for now.
You told me to sing a Pink song. I didn't want to sing a Pink song. You guys told me to sing a Pink song.
To sing a Pink song. We never told you to sing a Pink song.
I wanted to be me. You guys told me to sing a Pink song.
We heard a second song.
We never told you to sing a Pink song. Did you hear that come out of our mouths, any of us?
Listen, we had a second song from you as well.
Zoe.
You sang a second song.
Zoe,
you did.
It was your audition and you messed up. I'm sorry.
I'll just leave it, Zoe. Come on.
Zoe.
You sang a second song.
She's just who the cameraman.
Inappropriate!
I tried to help her.
You did. You said come back as Zoe. So we gave her a second song.
She got the same chance everyone else gets.
For more exclusive, like real exclusive clips, just press the button below there. That one. There. Yeah, that one. Do it now.